chicken wings, hump day Wednesday, baby. Hump day Wednesday, that means you can have a thigh or a breast in there. Hump day Wednesday means wings and any other piece you want. And that's what's popping here. Hump day Wednesday. And got that drum, look at that drum sticking that in that thigh over there. And you got that breasts. That's the breasts. That's the breasts. Wing, drumstick, thigh. So, I'm gonna put some, this is gonna be plain hump day Wednesday. Put what you want on your chicken and eat it. Okay? I don't want them too hot. I gotta get me another variety to put on them. Yes, but if you like my plain chicken wings, they still chicken wings. Subscribe to my videos, give me a thumbs up, guys. That's what's popping in Carolyn's Kitchen. That's right, don't go to Church's Chicken, fry your own chicken, get your wings, deep fry them. That's what's popping right there. Right, hump day Wednesday, baby. That's what's popping. That's what's popping, hump day Wednesday. Chicken, baby, it look good, don't it? I know it do make your mouth on water and slap your mama. Yeah, baby. I put some slap your mama on there too, on my chicken. I put seasoned salt, black pepper, slap your mama, and the batter was seasoned batter that I seasoned it with, flour seasoned batter. So, if you guys like my chicken, subscribe and fry some. All right, now that's what's popping.